Hi guys, and welcome back to my channel, Sonic Love. In today's video, we're going to be checking out whether it's worth buying Drastic for the Retroid Pocket V2. Now, it's not just for the Retroid Pocket V2, as it's on Android. So, it's about £5, maybe $6. Really, really cheap, but there's hundreds of games on the DS that are absolutely fantastic. I really thoroughly enjoy them. I play them a lot, especially Mario 64. I've just ordered Mario All-Stars for the Switch, so hopefully, if you want me to do a video on that, guys, when it comes with the three games, which is Mario Sunshine, Mario Galaxy, and also Mario 64. Now, I love Mario 64, but the best version for me has to be the DS version. Absolutely incredible, mixes it up with many different characters. So we're going to just test out some emulation on Drastic and see whether it's worth your hard-earned cash. Let's have the games do the talking. So the great thing with Drastic, it's very well optimized. I don't think there's any games at all that don't work on Drastic for the Retroid Pocket V2. The options are pretty cool. You've got plenty of options. If we hit this little arrow key at the bottom, it brings up a main menu and a wheel. You've got game settings, save settings. You can scroll down and go to the main options. There you can change many different settings, as in audio, video, virtual gamepad. Obviously, we don't have that because obviously it's not touchscreen. I always have the high resolution on and the 16-bit rendering on, making the games look even better than they were originally intended. So let's jump into an adventure. I do like to swap the screens around.
Mario, please come to the castle. I baked a cake for you. Yours truly, Princess Toadstool. Peach.
With old Yoshi blowing snot bubbles, always good.
Thank you. So now we've taken two journeys. One to stop the darkness from spreading, and the other to put all the lost hearts back where they belong. To tell the truth, neither one was easy. But I sure was glad to be the cricket to write down what happened. Two journeys, both sitting quiet, right here in these two books. But now, looks like the only thing left in one of them is a single line. Of course, maybe that's because they're the only words this book was meant to hold. And it's time to close it for good. But who exactly is this nominee? Thank you.
a mysterious message.
Uh-huh. I certainly didn't write it. And you know, I never once let the journal out of my sight. I don't know when anybody would have had a chance to.
Their hurting will be mended. Gosh, Jiminy. Sounds like somebody needs help and doesn't know what to do. Let's get to the bottom of this.
Of course.
Oh!
Okay guys, so I'm going to leave it there. There is so many classic and so many great games to play with the Drastic emulator. Yes, you have to pay for it. It's nice that you can support the devs. It's nice. Give them a little bit of cash. Keep them improving their great work that they're doing. But some of my favourite old classic games are actually on the Nintendo DS. The list is endless. Let me know in the comments, guys, if you actually have it for the Retroid Pocket V2 already. Are you enjoying it? What's your favourite game so far? If there's anything else that you wish to see running on the Retroid Pocket V2, let me know in the comments. If there's anything that you specifically want me to do with the Retroid Pocket V2, whether it be hook it up to a TV. I've seen a few suggestions of two players. But obviously I have two units now, so I will be doing probably at some point this week or beginning of next week the two players arcade, two players Super Nintendo. Hopefully Mega Drive is able to do that, and also Game Boy Advance. We will see if it can be done, but it'd be interesting to see how it works and what we're going to do with that. As always, guys, thank you very much for the help. Thank you very much for the support. Please give it a massive thumbs up. It really makes the channel grow. We're nearly on 3,000 subs. Absolutely insane. Absolutely crazy. For all the new subscribers, welcome. For all those amazing people that have supported me over the many, many months and since I started this YouTube channel, I absolutely adore you and I think you're absolutely incredible. And as always, guys, take care.